I was blind, now I'm seeing in color. I was dead, now I'm living forever. I had failed, but you were my redeemer. I've been blessed beyond all measure.
Hey everyone. So today we're going to work on our color wheel. Our color wheel helps us to understand our colors and how they work together, how they mix together so that they can make a new color. So we are going to start off with three main colors. These three main colors are very important, and they are red, yellow, and blue. So I'm going to take my paintbrush here and just show you. This is red. Yellow. And blue. These three colors, red, yellow, and blue, are called your primary colors. Can you all say that with me? Primary colors. So what we're going to do is we're going to use these three colors to make three new colors. So how do we do that? First, we're going to mix the red and the yellow. Let's see what happens when we mix them. A little bit of red. A little bit of yellow. Let's add a little bit more yellow. So let's add a little bit more yellow to our red. And when we mix it, as you can see what's happening, the color is turning orange. If yours is still too red, you can take a little bit more yellow and mix it in. So red and yellow make orange. Red and yellow make orange. So here's our orange color. And now we're going to move on to the next color. Yellow and blue make green. So let's see what happens when we mix yellow. And blue. So we mix. And what is happening to our color? It is turning green, right? So it's turning green. Now we've got a green color. Okay, now we're going to mix blue and red together. Blue and red make the color purple. So let's see how it looks when we mix them together. It's turning purple. So now we have red, yellow, blue, orange, green, and purple. Okay. So again, red, yellow, and blue are our primary colors. Red and yellow make the color orange. Blue and yellow make the color green. Blue and red make the color purple. So now when we take a look at our colors again, we're going to see our red, yellow, and blue are our primary colors. Because red and yellow make orange, orange is a secondary color. Orange is a secondary color. Because blue and yellow make green, green is also a secondary color. Because blue and red make purple, purple is also a secondary color. So I'll repeat that one more time. Red, yellow, and blue are our primary colors. Orange is a secondary color. Green is a secondary color. And purple is a secondary color. Okay? So now that we've learned about our primary colors and how they mix together to make new colors, secondary colors, now we're going to go ahead and move on to this piece. Now we're going to use our guide to help us to color our eyeball. All right? So what you're going to do is you're going to color this entire area red. That's a primary color, right? So we've got red. That's okay if we go over the line. So we've got red. As our primary color. And then we're going to rinse our paintbrush. And now we are going to paint this area yellow. This is also a primary color, remember? So we're going to paint this yellow. So red and yellow are primary colors. We're going to add our last primary color. Our last primary color is blue. So we're going to go ahead and paint this area blue. All right, so we've got our primary colors. Now we're going to mix the red and the yellow, and we're going to make orange, remember? So now we're going to paint this area orange. And remember, orange is our, what you call our, a secondary color, because it became orange by mixing our primary colors, red and yellow. Go ahead and paint that entire area. That is a secondary color. Orange is a secondary color. And now we are going to mix our primary colors, blue and yellow, and we are going to make green. So you're going to go ahead and paint this area green in between your blue and your yellow. So green is a secondary color, remember? So green is a secondary color because we use the primary colors blue and yellow to make green. So now we're going to move on to the last secondary color. So now we're going to mix red and blue, and we are going to make purple. So purple is a secondary color. So here's your secondary color. So purple is a secondary color because we use the primary colors red and blue to make purple. All right. Okay. Now I want you to go ahead and let your eye dry for a couple of minutes. Once your eye is dry, you're going to go ahead and cut it out. You're going to follow that line around the eyeball. So you'll cut it out. All right, so now we have an eyeball. Once you print this sheet out, you're going to go ahead and cut it out. Once you cut this out, you're going to glue it on.
So you'll glue and let it dry. You can add a little bit more glue if you need it. Now for the last part, you're going to cut out little eyelashes with black construction paper. So what you could do is cut out little lines like this. As many as you'd like for your eyelashes. All right, so you'll put your eyelashes aside. And then you're going to glue your eye onto your paper. We're going to go ahead and glue it down. Okay, now what you're going to do is you're going to glue your eyelashes onto your eye. So you could glue each eyelash if you'd like on the corner here and then go ahead and glue it down. Make sure you're gluing it on so that it's glued here in the back. Okay. All right, and then if you still need to glue a little bit more, you can go ahead and glue a little bit more. Maybe your eyelashes are sticking up. And if you want, you can even make your eyelashes stand up a little bit, curl up. All right, so then you could go ahead and write your name if you'd like on the back. Now, remember, we learned about the color wheel, and the color wheel helps us to understand our colors. We learned about our primary colors. Our primary colors are red, yellow, and blue. And by mixing our primary colors together, we can make new colors, which are called secondary colors. So when we mix the red and the yellow, we make orange. When we mix the yellow and the blue, we make green. When we mix the blue and the red, we make purple. So orange, green, and purple are called our secondary colors. All right, and then just always remember, there's actually a verse in the Bible that says, "Open my eyes that I may see wondrous things in your law." How can we see things from God's perspective? How can we truly see and understand the world and our life without knowing the Word of God? The Word of God helps us to see spiritually and helps us to understand our lives and make good decisions and walk with God. All right, well, I hope you have an awesome rest of your day, and I will see you later.
I was lost, now I'm found by the Father. I've been changed from a ruin to treasure. I've been given a hope and a future.